A couple people asked me how I was going to make my word art. So here's all the data I got from you guys. Thank you for filling it out and giving me some ideas for my students. I really appreciate that. I took your data and I broke it down into pivot tables. And I can always show you more pivot table stuff later. But again, I broke it down into pivot tables. From here, I'm going to make my word art. So I'm going to select, because I need to know how many people chose each one. So I'm going to select and highlight just the data and the words. Copy it. And I'm going to this other website called WordWall. I'm sorry, WordArt.com. WordArt.com. I click on import. And I just copy and paste what I had typed. I'm unchecking all these little options down here. I could tell you what they mean, but I honestly don't remember. I just know I have to uncheck them and make sure I select the CSV format, and it works. I click on import words. And now it tells me like how many times each people picked each one. I can change the shape. I can make it look like a heart. I can make it look like whatever I want. I click visualize, give it a few seconds depending on how many words there were, and now it's made it. So again, I can change fonts. I can change layouts. I think I liked the transport one, I think because you're saying where you wanted to go. I thought that looked cool to kind of make it look more like an airplane. So again, I was asked, how am I doing this? Again, I can change the fonts, just a matter of playing with everything, choosing the fonts you want. Again, this is a free website. It's wordart.com. It's free if this is all you want. And I'm okay with having this. I can come up here to download a JPEG or download a PNG. I don't need all the fancy stuff. If you want the fancy stuff where it and gets bigger, you can do that and pay for it. But go with the free fancy, make a download as a standard JPEG. And now you have a word art of everybody's answers that you can post to anything you want. So that's what I did with your answers for all of my students, so they could see how you guys voted. Again, if you want to see how you guys voted, here's your answers, and I can send this in the email as well, just so you can see if you need some vacation ideas, this is what your coworkers came up with. Thank you again for helping me out.